Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, we are going to show you how you can add hyperlinks to comments in Microsoft Excel. Okay, we have covered several videos on comments, you can check them here. And in this tutorial, we are going to add a clickable hyperlink in your comments. Okay, let's get started. Now take a look at this blank workbook, and I'm going to create a comments here. Right click here and insert comment, and if I write a hyperlink and it's not clickable, if I show all comments and I want to click it but it's not clickable, whenever I click it, it's go to the edit mode, and I want to add a clickable hyperlink in comments. How you can do it? Simply create another comments, right click there and click on insert comment. The idea is to remove everything from your comment, including your author name, and then paste the hyperlink. Okay, so delete everything. If you can, please press Ctrl plus End to make sure there is no blanks or anything inside your comment, and simply paste the hyperlink. And whenever I hover it, I can see the hyperlink there. And if I click on Show Comments, and you can see the cursor has been changed. And if I click here, it's redirecting me to the website I have linked. Okay, and this is my channel subscription link, you can subscribe it. So this is how you can create a clickable hyperlink inside your comments. Okay, remove everything and add the link. That's it, it's that simple. Thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial, and we have a lot to talk about comments in the coming videos, so please subscribe for that, and thanks for watching.